Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Yogg's Cast.
Oh, God, have you looked up?
We are playing Diversity 2.
That's cool.
Whoa!
People were very impressed with how well you did at Diversity back last Christmas. Do you remember Cribber doing it?
Last Christmas?
That's right.
I remember I gave you my heart.
And
the very next day, it was in Oxfam.
I gave it to needy children.
Yeah.
Is
that how it's supposed to start?
I guess so. We're here. Yay.
Oh my God, what a way to start.
This is really familiar.
It is,
isn't
it?
Have we got the same... Maybe it's the same map. Maybe we downloaded the wrong one.
Are you sure?
Oh my God, wouldn't it be amazing if I just downloaded the same version
of
the map?
No, it wouldn't be.
That would be magnificent.
Oh God, what's happened?
Oh, that's the introduction, which appears to have broken.
Oh God, what's going on? Okay, go the other way. Go the other way.
Okay, try the other way. There's nothing that way.
What if I put the bush in the thing?
Have you looked? Have we?
It's gone. The bush is gone.
And now there's another glitch error. Hello?
Oh!
Okay, this is definitely not the same map.
Oh my! Diversity 2! Oh my God!
We're in a giant, hollowed out
sphere.
Hole.
It's nice, isn't it?
We completed Diversity 1. We've done all those challenges. That was easy.
Yeah. Oh, God. This seems like a trap to me. lots of books called Get Rich Quick.
Oh, wow. That's what we need to do.
It's a trap. It's actually the rules.
Oh.
No! Diversity 2 is a multi-genre map. Your goal is to complete the monument by obtaining the genre-specific wall blocks throughout the map.
The genre, yeah. So there will be jumping puzzles. But what we could do is, like something you really don't want to do, you can put them off until you have to.
Okay.
Until right at the end. Do you remember?
Yeah, but sometimes it's good to get them out of the way, like ripping off a plaster.
Yeah.
Okay, warning. Leaving a branch to return to the hub will clear out all inventories. So that's something to look out for. Don't type in any game commands, like teleporting and going into cheat modes. As long as you stay within the modes, the map automatically sets you...
I'm eating an apple, sorry. Carry
you
on.
Should be able to do anything you want. And default resource pack, that seems to be it.
I hit a button and I got a bit of wool.
Wait a minute.
I'm putting it in the chest.
So that's it. Pretty simple.
We got a wool already.
Okay,
I guess that's one done. Oh, wow, that was a good noise.
Oh! What the?
Hello?
Oh, I put the book in the chest.
What? Why did you do that? Item destruction initiated.
But that was good, because we were supposed to do that. Oh, hello. Oh, my God. How are they...
Pistons!
Oh, look!
Wow, here we go. And
right.
Now it's on to the challenges. Where do you want to start? That looks like a sort of secret exit after we've done all the 10.
All right, let's start off simple, right?
No, why?
Yeah, let's get it out of the way.
Why?
How do we get there?
All players must be inside. Oh, God, I have to squeeze in.
We're getting it out of the way. We're getting it out of the way.
Why would you start with this? What's wrong with you?
Getting it out of the way, mate. So where's the first one?
What's
intermediate.
That? Basic.
Basic.
Okay, you do basic.
So there's three.
You work on basic.
Oh,
I'm going to work on advanced.
Okay? Oh, God. This is horrible.
If I work on advanced, oh, God.
This is horrible.
Basic is horrible. Well, I'm going to do advanced, okay? See you next week.
See you next Tuesday.
That's what you said to the maker of the map.
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, I did the first bit.
This is really weird listening to you sort of do it, but not be able to see.
I just lagged as I jumped there. That was a bit harsh.
It's really weird not being able to see what you're doing, though, I guess. God, look how far I have to go.
I blew it.
You blew it. You blew your load. You blew your attempt.
Oh, Lordy!
I've literally gone miles on this, and I'm gonna fuck it up on like the last jump.
Oh, God, I'm at the end. I'm at the end.
You're at the end?
Oh,
my God. I missed it on literally the last one. Have you lost? Have you failed?
No!
You're still going.
Yeah. Oh, crumbs! Hitler!
That's not a good... You're making me fail now.
Oh my God, I'm right at the end of intermediate.
Yeah. Oh man, I did it. I finished the advanced, which is awesome.
Have you pushed the button at the end?
I can't. It's on one of those. It's the really distant jump.
Yeah. I've got one here on the intermediate at the end.
You're done on the intermediate as well, are you now?
Yeah, I'm done. Yeah. I did this quicker than the basic.
Really?
I'm not even sure how that works.
Neither am I. What the hell? How do we get this? How far away is your jump? Mine is very far away.
It is very far, but I think I managed it with the basic. I should be able to manage it with this. It's just the last minute jump, remember?
What do you mean the last minute jump?
Right on the very edge. You just run towards the edge and then you just sort of madly try and click the button.
I'm going to fail this. Let's try.
You'll fail it a whole bunch, but it's fine.
What do you mean fail it a whole bunch? Will it teleport me back to where I am?
It's just where... Did you pull the lever next to you?
Oh, I did it. I thought I had to do it in one, so I was worried that I was going to fail it. But
no.
I didn't. I thought it would teleport me... Yeah, I did pull the lever. Don't worry, I forgot that I could... I did it. I did it in one anyway, because I'm a pro.
Oh, God.
I did it in one.
There we go. I did mine.
Job done. Parkour
fucking sucks, doesn't
completed.
It?
Why did we do this first? This
is because now it's out of the way. It's done. Now we can do the fun stuff.
That's true. We don't have to dread
like trivia.
We have to dread the rest. Right. So is that now finished down here? How do we know? Did we get something as a reward? We hit all the. Oh, it's
gone in.
No, it hasn't gone in.
It hasn't gone in.
Did we miss something? Was there a thing in the middle at the end of it, or like a treasure chest?
I didn't see one.
We definitely completed all the branches.
Yeah.
Training branch, done. Oh, hang on.
Oh my God! Above, if you climb above,
there's a bit here. What's this at the end?
Oh my God.
Do we have to jump onto these platforms?
It's a parkour. This is actually a parkour map.
Oh my God, it's not over. It's not over.
It's not over.
It's not over by a long shot.
Till it's over.
Oh, we were thinking
no!
that was it.
No!
Timed.
Oh God, why?
Jump boost.
Fuck!
Speed. And...
No! No!
Rage. Would you like to do rage?
No! Oh, God, no!
So my one, I get a really fast speed boost and I run like a really fast person. And I have to jump like this.
Ooh.
Ow, and not... I burn to death again.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
I fell off. I think this is it. This is the end.
Have
oh,
you
God.
Done it?
I don't want to fucking fall now. Oh, no! Oh, I fell a little bit. I fell a little bit. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, God damn it! Oh, God, I fell all the way to the bottom. Oh, why did I miss that? Fuck! fucking jump! Oh no.
Are you just seeing me burn to death again and again?
Oh, I'm actually... Oh, damn it. Oh, God. Damn it. Okay, right.
Oh,
no.
Oh, my God, I almost made it. I was right at the end. Why?
Does it help if I look down? Oh, shit, it does. Oh, no. Where am I? Oh, it sent me right back here. Oh, shit. Oh, God. So I need to hold down control and then hit shift. Oh, fucking... Ah! Oh, I accidentally took a screenshot.
Okay.
Oh, God, why? Obama. Oh, Christ. Right. Fucking ladders! Fucking ladders! Ah!
Yes! Oh, maybe yes.
Oh.
Maybe yes. Well, I'm right at the end, but I have to do one of these stupid click jumps to hit the thing right at the end. And it's so far away that I'm...
Is there a lever that you pressed, though?
Yes!
Oh.
I've done it! I've done it, Simon!
You've done it, man!
You wouldn't believe... But I've done it.
And then jump from here. Oh! Oh, God. I need to lie down. Oh!
You've done it.
There we are. Did it. Jump boost.
I'll do timed, I guess. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
This really is tight. It's timed. I'm chasing the lamps. You can see them on my left. Oh no! Oh God, this is really weird.
Bloody hell. Okay. There we go.
This looks straightforward. Done. Can you go back to the beginning and see if the platform's there?
Yes! Yes!
Good job.
There's the purple platform. And then you go onto the pink, and then the glowstone breaks, and you fall down. And now I'm in a weird ass room with lava. Oh, it's under the lava! Nice!
Bloody hell. Where are we now? Talk about.
What the hell?
Talk about fun.
Oh, look!
What?
It's not the end yet, mate.
What the heck is this?
There's more jumping to do. Yay!
You picked it! Okay, let's see what we got up here. We got a buton.
Wait, I'm nearly there. I want to get up there. Oh!
Oh, it's this pink wool. That's it!
Hey!
Wow. I guess, I don't know.
Stand back.
Will we?
Yeah!
Oh my God. We done it.
Oh, God.
Holy crap.
Look at all the other ones we've got yet to do. 9 other ones, Lewis.
Yeah,
9.
We done the worst one.
That was the hardest one. Done. It's all going to be plain sailing from now on.
Hmm.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that's awkward.
Wow.
Wow. So we could have skipped this one.
Yeah.
And done an easier one after all. This is what it's all about, Lewis, Minecraft.
Where the heck are you?
It's not about jumping. It's about punching trees.